Today, we are gathered here together to honor the work of these women and men who have served and continue serving in the European Union military CSDP missions and operations. And above all, we honor and remember those who gave their life in the pursuit of peace and international security. The work of our soldiers and our missions is today more important than ever. Let us honor their memories and continue the work to make the European Union a credible international actor and a force for good as a global security provider.